Not a word. I don't understand why all my young brothers decide to come in here and just make things up. But Jesse, I just want to tell you that I'm still there with you. I'm there with you from the problems in Bensonhurst to the hilltops of Georgia. I'm still there with you. And if Jesse, anybody asks you about me, do not tell them that I won the Nobel Peace Prize. That's not what I want them to know. But tell them that Martin Luther King Jr. never, ever, ever wore Jerry Curl. That's what I want my people to know.
Well, clap for a brother. Don't even try it. I've been here too many times. Clap. This ain't, this is no amateur night. This is not amateur night. That is an eerie feeling to wake up one day being a king and the next day you got a pick cut. All the light-skinned people get to work closer to the house. Dark niggas like you, y'all, you got to be way the fuck out there. You got to sound a horn for your black ass lunch break. Ooh! It'll be 900 degrees. Niggas with Jerry curls blowing up like popcorn. Pride be out there. Richard Pryor, what's wrong with you, you dumb? I don't want to do this shit. Just fight it, would I do it? I don't want to do it anymore. Jesse Jackson be the cotton field manager. My people, what we must do is gather, dig low, bunch up, grab higher. Those times, those days, boy. But you got to remember, those people were pure. They were pure African. You know what I'm saying? And they would run if they could. If they could, they would run. You know what I'm saying? But they could. They had no place to go, man. Ain't had no place to go. Plus, that whip hurt like a man. I'm telling you, ask a brother today. Say, look here, my brother. Would you pick cotton? And he'll look at you dead in your eyes and say, man, you crazy than I wouldn't pick a damn thing. Smack his ass with that whip. Smack him with that whip. Just whoop high. All I'm saying is I ain't gonna pick all this by myself, is what I'm trying to tell everybody. That's what I'm saying. Whoop high. Ow, shit. You say this is all I got to do? I don't mind helping, you know. Shit. Big old Mike Tyson busts his ass. Just whoop high. Ow! I swear, you guys make me so mad sometimes. I'm serious. I'm serious. Big, too big. I want a big woman. Where big girls, raise your hand. Big girls, raise your hand. Oh, don't make me start pointing out there.
Don't even try. Don't even try it.
I want me a big woman. 245, 250. Cause a big girl is aggressive, man. Big women know how to make they aggressive. They say to you like, let me get up on top. Don't that shit make you dizzy just thinking about it? Let me get up on top. Say, you crazy, you know I ain't got no insurance. But I told y'all big girls aggressive, man. They aggressive. They want you to tear it up. They always want it from the back too. And ass everywhere, man. Big girl, ass to the right of you. Ass to the left of you. Crack look like a big old doorway. Swear to God, man, just... Oh, I like to do it slow, you know, nice and easy. No, we ain't got a long dick, you ain't gotta go nowhere. See, some of y'all niggas be... Sometimes it get real good to my girl, too. And my name is Teddy, and she love that shit, too. Sometimes she'll pick back and say, jam. Oh, jam. Teddy, jam for me now. I get good to meet you. I smack one ass and say, din, 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 din. Yeah. Close. Put your titties on my back. Now listen, darling, we are going to become as one, okay? I'm the body, you're the hands. I take my hand, put it in my pocket, and if I see the brothers to the right of me and I want to wave to them, I say, what's up? I ain't no fag, man.
Get it. What's up? That's right. With a rhythm. With a rhythm. So then I see Tyrone. I said, Tyrone, come. Right? She just jumping this shit. Come here, Tyrone. Come here. Come. Come here. Come. 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 Come here. Come here. Yes. So I said, look, man, I'm going down to Russell's comedy show. You know, Russell Simmons, you know, the dude that don't like to pay Ted that much money. And,
oh man, I heard she be some bad women down there, man. I met a girl last week, man. She had these big ass titties. Her titties was like,
boom! I'm serious. Had this big ass. Her ass was like, just, but damn, that was her motherfucking ass. I'm serious. So you know when you're on the corner, you just talking shit with all your boys. You know your boys like to talk all that shit. You know. And I'm a motherfucking nigga too, and you know when the niggas get together, they like to hold their shit, you know, so I like to hold my shit too. You know what I'm saying? I like to hold my shit. I like to just hold my motherfucking shit.